Charlene Lewis for the 6 o'clock news. Today, June 25th, 1962, the Supreme Court has ruled that school prayer and Bible reading will cease in all public school systems. It is now official. God has been removed from the classroom in the United States of America.
No surprise when the gates of hell come crashing he's doing it. God is doing a new thing. You know he's doing it.
Who's doing it?
God is doing a new thing. You know he's doing it.
Yo, who's doing it?
God is doing a new thing.
Yo, fella, let's do this.
Like Brutus.
Cause we do this.
Ah, yeah.
My God is doing a brand new thing. But since time began, he remains the same. Faithful forever to his word and solid. A cornerstone unstirable down through the ages, and you will find God doesn't change, but he knows the time. From all to begin on, when songs are rap, you know God's with us, so we cannot lack. And so
God is doing a new thing in our lives. We're doing a new thing
through Jesus Christ.
God is doing a new thing
through our music.
We're doing a new thing.
Talking over singing a song to make you think twice about the way that you live, and let you know Christ is the one to give peace in your heart, a new start. Call on the Lord, he'll do his part. A brand new thing to your raggedy wall. He might just match it up to that big old car.
God is doing a new thing in our lives. We're doing a new thing
through Jesus Christ.
God is doing a new thing
through our music.
Heaven, who's calling your name to shine out. seems too great. It's up to you.